శ్రీ కృష్ణ కరణామృతం ఆఫ్ లీలాశుక ఆశ్వాసం 2 శ్లోకం 33. స్వందనే గరుడ మండిత ధ్వజే కుండినే శతనయాధిరోపిత కేన చిన్నవతమాల పల్లవ శ్యామలేన పురుషేణ నీయతే. I am seeking in front of my eyes that Rukmini, the princess of Kundinapura, is being taken in a chariot with an eagle flag by a man with the black color of young leaves of mango. Slokam 34. Maya tapandhah padibhi maradhya digambarah kopi tamala neela vinyasta hastopi nitamba bimbe dhurtas samakarshati chittavittam. O wayfarers, please do not go by this path, for by the side of Bhimarathi river stands a bad man who is nude, who is blue like new leaf of mango tree, who is locking his hands behind his back, and who is capable of stealing your mind and wealth. Slokam 35. Angana mangana mantara madhavo madhavam madhavam chantarena angana yiddhama kalpite mandale madhyaga sangaga veduna devaki nandanah. Madhava in between a lady and another lady, a lady between one Madhava and another Madhava, and in between the round created like this, the son of Devaki played flute extremely well. Slokam 36.
Keki keka drutaneka panke ruhalina hamsavali hrudyata hrudyata kamsa vamsyata vidah davanalah sanyagau venuna devaki nandanah.
The son of Devaki, who was the fire that burns the forest of Kamsa's clan, played his flute extremely well, which made the peacocks to make sounds and increased the happiness of the group of swans. Slokam 37.
Kvapi veenabhiramaravakampitah kvapi veenabhirakinkini nartitah kvapi veenabhiramantaram gapitah sanyagau venuna devaki nandanah.
In one place he is made to shake by those playing the music of veena. In one place he is egged to dance with his anklets to the music of veena. In one place he is made to sing along with the music of veena. And the son of Devaki played flute extremely well. Slokam 38.
Charu chandravali lochanaish chumbito gopa gobrunda gopalika vallabhah pallavi brunda brundarakah kamukah sanyagau veduna devaki nandanah.
Being kissed in the eye by pretty damsels with the face of moon, and being the lord of gopas, heads of cows and gopi maidens, and being the lover and a sweet god for the groups of Vallava maidens. The son of Devaki played flute extremely well. Slokam 39.
Mauli mala milan matta bhrungi lata bhita bhita priya vibhrama lingitah srasta gopi kucha bhoga sammelitah sanyagah veduna Devaki Nandanaha.
Due to the exuberant bees flying around the flowers that he wears on his head, his sweethearts were scared and embraced him with nervousness, and when their upper cloth slipped, he made the embrace passionate. The son of Devaki played flute extremely well. Sri Krishna Karnamrutham, Aaswasam 2. Slokam 40.
Charu chami karabha sabhama vibhurvai jayanti latavasito rasasalah. Charu chami karabha sabhama vibhurvai jayanti latavasito rasalah. Nanda Vrindavane Vasita Madhyagah Sagnyagau Venuna Devaki Nandanah.
Being the husband of the very pretty golden Rukmini, and his chest being scented as he wears a garland called Vaijayanti, and living in between gopis in the gardens of Nanda, the son of Devaki played flute extremely well. Slokam 41.
Balika talika tala leela laya sanga sandarsita bhrulata vibhramah gopika gita datta vadhana swayam sanyagau venuna Devaki Nandanah.
Being one who keeps on moving his eyebrows as per the beat of clapping and play by the young girls, being the one who plays flute along with songs by gopis, the son of Devaki played flute extremely well. Slokam 42.
Parijatam samudhrutya radha varoro payamasa bhama gruhasyangane sita sita vate yamuniye tate sanyagau venuna devaki nandanah.
Krishna Karnamrutham, Aaswasam 2, Slokam 43.
Agre dirghataro yamarjunatarus tasyagrato vartani sa ghosham samupaiti tatparisare dese kalindatmaja tasyastira tamalaka nanatale chakram gavam charayan gopakridati darshayishyati sakhe pandhanam avyahatam.
O friend, there is a tall Arjuna tree nearby, and the path in front leads to the cowherd's place, and nearby flows the great river Yamuna, and near it, in the forest with green trees, one cowherd is minding the cows and also playing, and he will show you the stable path to salvation.
Slokam 44. Godhuli dhusarita komala gopavesham gopala balaka satairanugam yamanam sayantane pratigruham pashubandhanardham gacchantam achyuta sisum pranatosmi nityam.
I daily salute Achyuta in the form of a child who is covered with dust raised by hooves of cows, who is being followed by hundreds of cowherd children, and who goes to every house in the evening to tie the cows. Slokam 45.
Nidhim lavanyanam nikhila jagadascharya nilayam nijavasam bhasam niravadhika nisreya sarasam sudhadharasaram sukruta paripakam rugadrusham prapadye mangalyam prathama madhidaivam krutadhyam.
I surrender to that primeval God who blesses with all that is good, who is the treasure house of beauty, who is the home of all the wonders of the world, who is the natural habitat of glow, who is the limitless giver of salvation, who is the essence of the rain of nectar, and who is the result of good deeds of gopis. Slokam 46.
Atamrapani kamala pranayi pratoda malolahara manikundala hemasutram avishramambukana mambudanila mavyadadyam dhananjaya radhabharanam mahonah.
Let him who is having a whip in his hands as red as the hibiscus flower, who is wearing moving ornaments like chain, gem-studded earrings and waist belt, and whose face is all over coated with drops of sweat, and who is as blue as water-rich cloud, and who is an ornament to the chariot of Arjuna, protect us. Slokam 47.
Naghaniyamita kandun pandavasyandanashvananudina mabhishincha anjalisthaihi payobhihi avatu vitatagatrastotra nishyuta maulir dashana vidhruta rasmir devaki punyarasihi.
Let the result of the good deeds of Devaki protect us, who stands with bare body and with a turban, and with the whip held tightly with his teeth, who scratches the back of the horses, taking them to the river, and who gives bath to the horses by taking water in his hands. Slokam 48.
Vrajayuvati sahaye yavanolasikaye sakala subhavilase kundamandarahase nivasatu mamachittam tatpadayatta vruttam munisarasijabhanau nandagopalasunau.
Let my mind constantly dwell on the feet of Krishna, who is a help to the ladies of Vraja, who has a body blessed with youth, who has all the good living in him, who has a smile with his jasmine bud-like teeth, who is the son to the lotus mind of sages and son of King Nandagopa. Slokam 49.
Aranyanimardhrasmita mathura bimbadhara sudha saranya sankrantai sapadi madayan venu ninadaihi धरण्यासानन्दोत्पुलकमुपगूढाङ्घ्रिकमलः शरण्यानामाद्यः स जयतु शरीरी मधुरिमा.
Victory to him who has a sweet body, who melts the forest of Vrindavan with his love-drenched smile, and also the music from the flute played by his red lips, which is drenched with nectar, who is being tightly embraced with joy and with hairs standing upright by Goddess Earth, and whose feet are the greatest source of protection of devotees. Slokam 50.
Vidagdha Gopala Vilasininam Sambhoga Chihnankita Sarvagatram Pavitramamnaya Giramagamyam Brahma Prapadye Navanita Choram Brahma Prapadye Navanita Choram.
I surrender to the pure and divine God who steals butter, who as a result of love play with expert Gopa maidens is full of signs of passion all over his body, and who is beyond the reaches of the words of Vedas.